Political cartoonists are considered true political and social critics. They practice journalism with humor through their drawings. They say that the electoral campaigns, dirty wars, and aggression against candidates give them plenty to work with for their cartoons.
This situation is a paradise for a cartoonist, but we are also citizens, so on the other hand, it's really concerning.
Every day, they make people laugh while reflecting on rife abuse of power, always taking care to use humor that makes the real issues accessible to the readers.
My job is to laugh at politicians, bankers, some businessmen, and everyone who's trying to fool us and lie to us. Not that the regular people.
In order to make political cartoons, it is necessary to be a good journalist. Their work often talks about corruption and bribing, so fact-checking is important.
Writing lies is useless. Humor needs to be about strong facts that awakens the citizens' awareness. I think that if we motivate people to denounce corruption, then we are an important part of Mexico's journalism.
Cartoons have evolved over time, from newspapers to social networks. For this cartoonist, that's something positive.
In some way, we are helping democracy through media. We don't know how long it will last, but we know that it is important for society. What we've done has been very important in this electoral process.
Mexico has a long history of political cartoons, during which almost no candidate or president has been safe from critics.